An Apology for Her Poetry by Duchess of Newcastle, Margaret Cavendish. I language want to dress my fancies in, the hairs uncurled, the garments loose and thin. Had they but silver lace to make them gay, they'd be more courted than in poor array. Or had they art, would make a better show. But they are plain, yet cleanly do they go. The world in bravery doth take delight, and glistering shows do more attract the sight. And every one doth honour a rich hood, as if the outside made the inside good. And every one doth bow and give the place, not for the man's sake, but the silver lace. Let me entreat in my poor book's behalf, that all will not adore the golden calf. Consider, pray, gold hath no life therein, and life in nature is the richest thing. Be just, let fancy have the upper place, and then my verses may perchance find grace.